नित्यानंदेश्वर सदाशिव समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी आदिशक्ति मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, Sarvangyapeeta Yajamans, Satsangis, Srimahans, Mahans, Tanidar, Kotari, everyone sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, YouTube Live, Facebook Live, Twitter Live, having Nayanadiksha all over the world through two-way video conferencing. Sitting with us are long list. So I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Today I am going to reveal Mahadeva Rahasya. Actually, next level of Mahadeva Rahasya. That is why I gave the title Sadashiva Rahasya. Let me give an introduction. How this has flowered, how this has happened in me, this Sadashiva Rahasya got revealed. One of my great Pasamalar, Madhvait. My Didi. Is grandly celebrating for last 6 months our depression. Like how we have celebration for 2 day celebration, 10 day celebration, how my birthday we celebrate a 17 day celebration. She is celebrating for last 6 months her depression. Great depression of Didi. And it is going on and on for last 6 months. Few days before it has reached its peak. I was just resting in Samadhi yesterday. Actually, resting in Samadhi only, I attend some of these blessings in the Facebook page and all that. If you see the iPad, if you take it out from my room, you would have received thousands of likes, but you will not see any of my fingerprint on it. On the screen. In Samadhi, hands are not used, neither commands are used. Both fall in oneness. Whatever goes on here goes on there. That is why the like is real like. Diksha. Love is a love energy. So she put a big status. Celebrating Raksha Bandhan. And my guru as my brother. And immediately I put the love. I just was contemplating, how can she be in stupid depression and celebrating it? That is where the problem is. I can't give up on her. I can't give up on her, or I can't handle, understand every relationship as chastity. Not just husband and wife, brother, sister, father, daughter, every relationship as chastity. A real brother cannot tolerate the suffering of a chaste sister. No. Understand? Pure stability, dimension of consciousness. Consciousness has multiple dimensions. Ananta Kalyana Gunas. The Achalatva, ultimate stability of the consciousness, manifesting in any relationship is chastity. Understand? Stability of the consciousness. Stability of consciousness means no matter will matter in front of the stability of consciousness. Understand? In Hindu tradition, so much of importance and understanding is given for chastity, and all the so-called anti-Hindu forces try to say it is against feminism or masculine suppression or all the third-rate names they have, they use. Please understand, no. The concept of chastity is not feminine suppression or suppression of the feminine energies or the method of controlling women. No, it is not anti-feministic idea. I tell you, the concept of chastity is the most powerful feministic idea. In front of the chastity of the Gandhari, Krishna collapsed. Incarnation could not save his son. In front of Gandhari, her chastity, then understand the respect and reverence, the concept of chastity receives in Hindu tradition. Incarnation, Krishna, अरे ही यूज्ड हिज वीटो पावर टू स्टॉप ब्रह्मास्त्र विच इज अब्सोल्यूटली अनहर्ड. द हाईएस्ट वीटो पावर एन इनकार्नेशन हैज टू रूल ओवर एवरीथिंग ही यूज्ड ऑन ब्रह्मास्त्र. Nobody can stop Brahmastra unless you are an incarnation. And even an incarnation has to use, declare his veto power. He used his veto power and stopped Brahmastra for the sake of his disciples, progeny, Arjuna's vamsa to grow. Why did he not use the same veto power for his own vamsa and allowed his own vamsa to be destroyed by Gandhari? See both the scene. It is only now boiling down to vamsavriddhi. Aswatthama want to destroy the whole vamsa of Pandavas. Here Gandhari wants to destroy the whole vamsa of Krishna. When it comes to his disciples vamsa, Pandava's vamsa, he used the veto power and stopped the Brahmastra and protected Parikshit. Anything which cannot kill you strengthens you. If poison goes inside and you don't die, after that no poison can kill you. That is why I am saying Bharat cannot be destroyed. Because it is Parikshit's DNA. It is Parikshit's DNA. From Pinda, he took the DNA out and made the Vamsa. Biomemory of Pandava Vamsa, muscle memory of Yadu Vamsa, bioenergy of Krishna is Parikshit. He used his veto power to protect the Vamsas of his disciple, did not veto to protect his own Vamsa because the respect for chastity. If Gandhari has used any other of our dimension, Krishna would have destroyed it. Her chastity dimension, whole world has to bow down to it. Nothing can be done. When she put her chastity dimension in front, she made the sankalpa, keeping her chastity in the center, keeping her chastity as witness, that even an incarnation could not use his veto power. He bowed down. He said, "Done, Mata. You should read that original sloka. Like a polite village boy," he says, "Done, Mata." He bows down and accepts the curse. Even though the curse is not just, her chastity is just, so nothing can be done. When she puts her chastity in the front, I tell you, in Hindu tradition, 3 rains per month is supposed to happen. Between Purnima to Purnima, 3 rains should happen every month. Karpudai pendirkor malai, Vedam odum vediyarkor malai, Sengol valaya senganankor malai.
one rain is for chaste woman. How come? Chaste woman can be responsible for rain? Maybe it's a concept to keep the social stability. No. Man is logic. Words are his power. Woman is emotion. Her breathing is her power. Understand? Chaste breathing is a command given to cosmos. A pure pandit, a pure Vedic pandit, he need to give command only through his words. His chanting, his words will impact the universe. A chaste woman, her breathing will impact the universe. Understand? If I get into the chastity, I think next 1 week I'll have to explain chastity. Maybe when time comes, I'll explain all the 7 chaste women we remember every morning and their life and exactly, precisely what is chastity. All big successful house or organization, I guarantee there will be a chaste woman on the top. Maybe behind the screen, behind the scene, there will be a chaste woman who keeps the things together. Understand? Chastity develops certain electricity in your breathing, which is channeled to command the cosmos. If you develop that electricity, your commands are simply obeyed by cosmos. I'll explain this and explain the story of Satyavan Savitri, how she is able to stop the sun, get Yamadharma, give life back. Even Sadashiva, to get the life back from Yamadharma, has to kill Yamadharma. He is not able to convince. He only goes, has to go all out. But Savitri, chaste woman seems to be more powerful than a Shiva Bhakta. Understand? Even Margandeya has to go and hack the Shivalinga. But Savitri did not even call Sadashiva. She says, I am commanding, stop. God. And you guys are trying to say Hinduism is anti-women? Which religious shastra has given such grand space for women? I tell you, if you have a chaste woman in your life, I am not saying it should be only your wife relationship. Even as a sister. Because chastity is a quality which radiates in all relationship, not just in one relationship. A chaste woman will be amazing mother, amazing sister, amazing daughter, an amazing administrator, because it is ability to convert lust into relationship. Chastity is the alchemy process of converting lust into relationship. Brahmacharya is the alchemy process of converting lust into spiritual powers. If you have a chaste woman in your life, either as a wife or as a daughter or as a sister, as any one relationship, I tell you, listen to this word, you will never have accidents. You will always be protected by all the unknown, unseen problems. A chaste woman, one chaste woman in your life, either as a sister or as daughter or as mother or as a wife, any one relationship, it can be any, if one chaste woman is there in your life, you will not have any unknown, unseen problems. The whole cosmos, grahas, will simply protect you. You may think I am giving two big mystical words. Understand, I believe that. I myself a believer of this truth. I myself a believer of this truth. The chastity of that woman. Let me define again the chastity. The achalatva dimension of consciousness manifesting in body and mind in all relationships is chastity. Man having the chaste woman in their life, either as mother or daughter or sister or spouse or whatever, some relationship brings cosmic protection. You don't know the power of it. Maybe I'll have to have a few days satsang just for that. Just for that. I think it is my responsibility to reveal the sacred secrets of chastity in every dimension. Whether it is in the angle of what is chastity for grihasthas and what is chastity for sannyasis, maybe in further satsangs, I'll explain, get into that deeply. Let me come back to what I wanted to convey today. Surely, undoubtedly, absolutely, I have a chaste didi, that is Mahadvaita. See, Of course, I am not justifying her depression. That is one screw loose only. But one screw loose cannot be the reason to discard the whole machine. And being a mechanical engineer incarnation, I think because I have to tighten many screws only, I think I studied mechanical engineering. Because when there are so many things in the world, why did I take mechanical engineering? Maybe my life's mission is tightening many screws. Sadashiva knows too many loose bolt nuts and screws will come. So I was in Samadhi, wanted to really solve her problem. And suddenly, like a formula, like a golden ball, the solution appeared and it started coming out as golden thread. Usually it appears like a big bunch of gold cotton. And from that golden thread will come out. That is the words now I am going to utter. Listen. The state in which you are and the space in which you operate and manifest a command, listen carefully. I am repeating. The state in which you are and the space in which you operate and manifest a command cannot be questioned back whether the command manifests as powerfulness, reality or not. Listen carefully. Let me explain. You create a space. Let's have 10,000 balasans this year in the Gurukul. From the state of Sadashivatva, you create a space and give a command. If it manifests as power, great. If not, understand, do not try to tell yourself, oh, my space is corrupt, my space is not right, it's not working out, either the science is not right or the science is not right for me. No. Understand. Neither the state nor the space can be questioned. The legitimacy of the science or the state or the space cannot be questioned. You manifested less power, not powerlessness. Listen carefully. Manifesting less power cannot be the reason why you should make yourself powerless. Understand this key. This solves almost all the stupid problems, guilt, self-torturing and torturing others. Like a chaste woman can uphold almost few thousand people, one unchaste woman can give suffering to millions of people. We have seen. Understand. Listen. This is one of the important Sadashiva Rahasya you need to know. From the state of Sadashivatva, creating a space and commanding, this is the science of oneness. Whether you want to manifest the powers of teleportation, materialization, or you want to manifest your department work, or you want to manifest your educational skills, anything, we use this only as science. Not only in our Sangha, the whole Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Vivekananda says, if we want wealth, we go and sit under the tree. As long as we were sitting under the tree, we were the richest nation. All those fellows who are challenging, saying, oh, by doing yaga yajna, by worshipping the stones and trees, you guys will become rich. What foolishness. I tell you, as long as we were doing only that, without you demonic intervention and exploitation, we were rich. Till these demons entered and brutally attacked us, swindled, we were rich. And I tell you, oh Hindus, don't be afraid. I am back with the same signs. We are going to be rich. It is not lost. Just the last minute climax. Before it was going to be put off, I've happened. In 1979 would have been late. 1979 would have been late. If I had time, I would have sent only ambassadors. Because no time, I have to get up and come directly. Oh Hindus, feel blessed. Science is not dead. It is available. I have everything needed to bring that science back to life and establish its legitimacy. Listen. Listen to the science of oneness. And important understanding. One of the biggest clarity you need to have, Sadashiva Rahasya, where you collapse and how that is not right. Listen. The state from the Sadashivatva and space of Sadashivatva, creating a sankalpa and manifesting it. All of us know these signs. That's a foundation, fundamental of whether you want to manifest small hair clip or the jata or materialize pearls and diamonds. This is the same science. Not only in Nityananda Sangha, in the whole Sanatana Hindu Dharma, this is the science we use. One of the biggest problem you go through is when you go to that state and create the space and command, if it does not become reality, immediately you question the legitimacy of the signs or your ability to grasp or the confusion and doubts and non-trusting. Finally, you beat yourself with powerlessness and collapse to the level you will never ever again have trust on the signs or even try the signs, or just so like a cat which has tasted hot milk, boiling milk once, will never go near the milk forever. Tenali Raman's story is there. The guy was supposed to feed milk to the cat. King gives a cow and the cat so that the rats will be less in the country. This fellow drinks all the milk, never gives a drop of milk to the cat, and that poor cat is almost in the verge of death. And King calls him and asks, "Hey, what are you doing? You are torturing your cat and not giving the milk." Tenali Raman says very politely, "Sir, I don't know. My cat does not drink milk at all." And King was shocked. "And how can this be? Come on, bring the cat and bring the milk and keep the cat runs like anything." King was shocked. "How come a cat running so fast, seeing a milk? It is not dog or any other animal, and this fellow is running. And the more you try to take the milk plate near him, milk cup near him, more he is screaming, having anxiety attack." Then Tenali Raman says, "Oh Lord, I only did this just to tell you that what you are doing is foolish. Rats can be killed easily in some other way, not with so much of expense." King asked, "How did you manage this scene? Once I made the cat to lick the boiling milk. After that, forget about milk. Anything white, any white liquid, the fellow just disappears from the very scene." Understand, if you beat yourself, if you beat yourself with the self-doubts, self-hatred, self-denial and powerlessness because you manifested less power, you will be the cat tasted the boiling milk and never ever, not just milk, any white liquid. This is the biggest crime you are all doing to your consciousness. Means your Atma Sadashiva. Sadashiva who is residing inside you. Understand? We may have a question. Why I manifested less power? Not enough to manifest this reality. Listen. Maybe still there are some patterns sitting in your body and mind needs more stronger sankalpa. So you need to put your effort in manifesting more powerful sankalpa, not making you more powerless. Less power means solution is more power, not becoming powerless. solution for less power is more power, not powerless. Understand? You enter into the state of Sadashiva, create the space of Sadashiva, and manifest the powers of Sadashiva. When it is not becoming real, questioning the authenticity of the science or legitimacy of the science or your ability to fit with the science, how many of you get caught in this problem? Raise your hand. Listen now. Listen carefully. You cannot doubt the state because it is my gift to you. You cannot escape from the state of Sadashiva. That is the truth. State cannot be taken away from you. Even you cannot escape from it. Space may be filled with some of the unwanted patterns, so the command did not manifest immediately, completely. Understand? Then what is the solution? Create the command with more and more persistence. Understand? I am not using the word intensity. I am using the word persistence. In intensity, greed is more active than the consciousness. In persistence, consciousness is more active than the greed. Listen carefully. You should all watch this satsang at least 5-6 times. Because this is one of the very important Sadashiva Rahasya. Especially people who want to manifest powers or manifest whatever they want in the life. Will persistence, not will intensity. Again, somebody made a statement. Ancient wisdom won't work. Wisdom has to be current. I don't know why all this comes only in front of my eyes. I have to answer all this. Array, in Hindu tradition, current was, is, will be ancient. There are two methods of wisdom. In a forest, a man walks with a lamp which gives light for 5 feet, and he goes, first he sees a small stream of water, he records there's a water stream, then he moves and sees 10 trees and records 10 trees, then he moves further and sees a python and records there's a python, and then he moves further and sees a huge rock and records there's a rock. This is one type of wisdom called rational Western wisdom. The Hindu wisdom is, there was a huge lightning and everything was seen and simply recorded. The whole thing was downloaded. For the sake of Sadashiva, why don't you read little scripture before making all these big, big statements? Understand, Hindu wisdom is downloaded and recorded in absolute altogetherness, not rational recordings in a ration way. No. That is why I am saying in Hindu tradition, the wisdom was current will, which was current, which is current, which will be ancient. I tell you, when agamas were revealed, don't think all the items mentioned in agamas were available. And I tell you, there are many things which are mentioned in the agamas still not even invented. It is a vision document. Understand? It was current, is current, will be current. When Sadashiva talks about a deity of Panchaloka in Agama, surely when the document was revealed to the world, that whole mastery of that art was not available. That methodology was not available. He reveals as a vision document, then people start doing. And there are many things revealed in the Agama, still we have not yet started doing. Not only we were current, we are current, we will be current. Wisdom has to be current, not ancient. It's okay if you utter from the context of Western civilization wisdom, which you are expert. I don't say no. But when that statement is given from the platform of representing ancient Indic Hindu Sanatana Dharma traditions, that is where the statement is completely false. We do not record the forest with a lantern lamp. We record in the lightning of past, present, future. There is a Purana called Pavishya Purana. The history of the future. Understand, there is a Purana called Pavishya Purana, history of the future. This wisdom I am revealing was current, is current, will be current. Listen carefully. I'll reveal the Mahadeva Rahasya once more. Whenever you get into the state of Sadashivatva, oneness, and create the space for certain happening and manifest that Sankalpa, the power, if it becomes reality, great. If not, know very clearly, you manifested less power, So the solution is to manifest more power by will persistence, not beating yourself up with the powerlessness or self-doubt or self-hatred or self-denial. This is the Sadashiva Rahasya. Apply it, all your problems will be solved. You will go on manifesting Sadashivatva. நல்லார் ஒருவர் உளரேல் அவர் பொருட்டு எல்லார்க்கும் பெய்யும் மழை. மீன்ஸ் லிசன் மீன்ஸ் ஈவன் இஃப் தெர் இஸ் அ ஒன் குட் பர்சன் டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் ஹிம் அண்ட் டேக் கேர் ஆஃப் ஹிம் த ரெயின் வில் கம் நேச்சுரலி வென் இட் கம்ஸ் இட் கெனாட் கம் ஜஸ்ட் ஃபார் தட் ஒன் பர்சன் இட் வில் கம் ஃபார் எவ்ரி ஒன் Same way, the solution, even though it came out for the sake of one person, it is for everyone to enjoy now. I'll expand deeper understandings of Sadashiva Rahasya in further satsangs. Today, the hashtag Sadashiva Rahasya, and tag me. I'll repeat once more. The state of Sadashivatva, oneness, and the space in which you create the Sankalpa and manifest as powers, if it manifests immediately, great, well and good. If not, you should know you manifested less power. So the solution is to manifest more power with will persistence, not beating yourself with a self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial, and questioning the legitimacy of the science or your ability to utilize and manifest and use this science. State, space, and the science is a gift. Cannot be taken away. You can't give up on even if you want. So with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, Sadashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.